One man is dead after what appears to be an accidental electrocution. It happened yesterday on the 2900 block of Southwest 13th Street in Fort Lauderdale. According to Fort Lauderdale Fire Rescue, the man was picking fruit from a tree when a device he was using came in contact with a power line, killing him. The man's family was inside at the time of the accident. Investigators say it's a reminder of how dangerous power lines can be.